Nellie Dever joining us. Thanks for being here, Nellie, from the Cooper Family Foundation. This is an amazing foundation, Nellie.
And thank you, Tanya.
And we have some really exciting news for people to just sort of revealing the latest initiative for Hospice House. Can you talk a little bit about that?
So what we're showing today is we're going to show the renders of the Wings Above Kamloops house. So this is the house that we've had amazing sponsors and partners help us with over the winter season.
We're looking there's at it right now. It's stunning.
There's 45 sponsors who've helped us with this house. It's 3,800 square feet. It's a rancher with four bedrooms. There's also a full 1,000 square foot suite, legal suite, two bedroom suite as well. So it's great for those who are looking for that additional income. It's great for empty nesters. It's great for large families.
Look at that deck.
It's the views are amazing. You get to see both the north and south valleys.
Wow.
And the lower is all of the suite. So the suite itself also has beautiful views of the valley. As you can see, it will be fully landscaped. The property is 11,000 square feet, and it's being landscaped by Art Knapp. I'm going to give them a big kudos because they were just on television before
us. They're great. They're great.
The furniture as well. The house, the main part of the house, will come fully furnished.
Wow.
By Portfolio. The suite itself will not be furnished. We do understand homeowners may have their own furniture that they do want to bring in. But the home itself, the property package is $925,000. We're opening it up to a silent bidding process, and we will be accepting the best offer.
So you could get this house for a really good deal, depending on how much the bidding goes up, right?
You could. You could get this house for an amazing price.
Yeah.
We're hoping, obviously, that we're going to bring in some good dollars because...
Well, yes, because it's a good cost.
Absolutely. The profits of this house are going towards our second Wings Above Kamloops project, which is building an expansion building for the hospice itself.
Okay.
So we're building them a brand new 4,000 square foot building so they can expand their services, plus renovating a big part of their existing building. But the house that we just showed, amazing. I can't say enough love and appreciation for everyone in the community who's helped us with it. We've, between the two projects, we've received over $320,000 of donations.
Amazing.
That's from the suppliers and the trades and our project manager. It's been phenomenal all around.
And this hits the market really soon.
It does. It's going to hit MLS June 1st.
Right.
It's only on the market for 30 days. So from June 1st to June 30th. We'll have open houses on Saturday and Sunday, 11 to 5. You can come in with your own realtor. You can come in on your own. You can take a look. And then you put in a silent bid at our local REMAX downtown. And, of course, we have our own listing agents who are Frank Rossi and Ross Spina.
Right.
But you can use your own. And you go in, you put in a silent bid, you put in an offer. You won't know how many have been put in.
No.
You will not know what other offers have come our way. And then on July 4th, somebody will be getting that phone call saying you've got the best offer and the house is yours.
And you can feel good about it because it's for such a good cause, right? Helping Kamloops Hospice House. And I know that that's something that's really close to the Cooper family's heart, right?
It is. Both their Ron Cooper Jr. and Ron Cooper Sr. both passed away at the hospice.
Mm-hmm.
Ironically, the hospice has their gala, their annual gala, next Friday, which is May 4th. And that's the anniversary of Ron Cooper Jr.'s passing was May 4th at the hospice 4 years ago. So yeah, there's a lot of sentimental emotions connected to both of the projects.
Well, it's a beautiful facility and that's a beautiful home. So again, it's opening to a silent bidding process on June 1st.
June 1st.
When it hits the market, 30 days of a silent bidding process, if you will. So think about how much you can afford and how much you're willing to give to this great cause. Open houses on Saturdays and Sundays. And there's the information at the bottom of the screen, cooperfamilyfoundation.com, and their Facebook page is there as well. Nellie, thank you so much for joining
us. Tanya, thank you.
And yeah, we'll look forward to finding out who's the lucky, I guess, winner, you could say, of this home.
Yes.
We'll be right back on Midday. Stay with us.